Hello my keep-up details, welcome back to my channel. And today in this video I'm going to talk about a 30 minutes miracle hair mask through which you can get rid of dry, frizzy, dull and rough hair. Yes guys, this is the most requested video which has been requested by my friend, so I thought of making this, you know, this hair mask. And this is actually a miraculous hair mask through which you can transform your dry hair into a shiny, smoother and silkier hair. And before going to the method or procedure, you can say, if you are the new viewer of my channel or new viewer of this video, then hello, my name is Joita, and please click the red subscribe button in the description box, and below and beneath this there is a tiny little bell button. You have to click that to get notification. Now let's get into the video. To make this hair mask, you need 2 tablespoons of unsalted butter. You will also need some milk, olive oil, castor oil, glycerin and honey. Take 2 or 3 tablespoons of unsalted butter in this clean bowl. Add to this 4 tablespoons of milk. Tablespoon of olive oil, one tablespoon of castor oil, half a tablespoon of glycerin, and one tablespoon of honey. Now all you have to do is mix the whole thing up very well. You can also visit my website. I have written a full article regarding to it and regarding the benefits of each and every ingredients which I have used in this mask. So link I will be giving in the description box below, so please check it out. So here I am mixing each and everything very well into the smooth and thick paste. So as you can see, the mixture is ready. Now this mixture is in the liquid form. You can also use a little bit of more butter if you want to, according to the length of your hair. You can also use aloe vera gel to it, that's fully up to your choice, and it's not like necessary, it's optional. So that was it. Now all you have to do is take the mixture and apply this from the roots to tips of your hair. Mainly concentrate on the roots of your hair because it's will be quite beneficial for you. Now then again keep it on for about 30 minutes, and if you use salted butter then keep it on for 15 minutes. That's all. So that was it, and I hope this video was helpful for you, and you'll try, and this is my request, to try this DIY at your home and share your feedback in the comment section below that it had helped you. And with this I end my video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and share this video with your friends, family, relatives and in your social media networks. And yeah, that was it, and I will see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye. Hey guys, good evening and welcome to Keep Updating. And today I am going to do one of the most highly requested videos, that is how to